News just in. The government has confirmed that the Olympics have fixed everything. No more poverty, no more starvation, no more war, no more disease, famine, unemployment, discrimination, prejudice, or old age. We shall all live happily forever after in the land of milk, honey, and bunting. Good day to you all. The Prime Minister has described this as a pretty good show. Thank you.